Christian pickup lines. There are a million of them. I was reading through the book of Numbers and I realized I didn't have yours. Would you like prayer? Because I'd like to lay my hands on you. Wow, that's not even, you should call the cops if someone says that. Also, this is like totally a prop. There's nothing written on it. I just didn't want people to think that I committed that pickup line to my memory. Anyway, what I'm trying to say is Christian pickup lines, there is a ton of them, but think about it. When it comes to Christian breakup lines, we got nothing. All we can say is, well, I don't know, God told me to break up with you. Oh, really, Vanessa? God told you to break up with me 2 weeks before prom? Well, he could have told me that before I rented this tux. I'm over it, clearly. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first and I believe only Christian breakup lines. All things work together for good, but we ain't together and this ain't good. If I'm the Bible, you're the book of Thomas. Not included.
Wait, hold on. Thomas, is that one of the books?
No, it's not one of the books. That's the joke. Why are we breaking up? Call me Matt Redman because I got 10,000 reasons.
Honestly, great song though.
My body is a temple and you ain't a member. For I know the plans and you ain't a part of them. I think it's in the Message Bible.
I just feel like Paul, you know, there's a constant thorn in my side and I'm pretty sure it's you.
Boom. Roasted.